Hello everybody, Scott Golden here with the Golden Opportunities Coaching YouTube channel. Welcome to those of you who are new. Welcome back to those of you seasoned veterans of what we do around here. What we do around here is bring about conversations for psychological, mental health, emotional health paradigm. We do that as often as we can, usually several times per week. We try to do that for your listening pleasure. To bring about conversations of a psychological, mental health, emotional health paradigm, we do that so that life gets a little easier for you. Life is chaotic these days. We get over 1,300 of these for your listening pleasure, so please feel free to like, subscribe, comment below, all that good stuff. Make something good happen for yourself going forward. This is our life lessons session, or series 233, and so these are just little tidbits of things that the life movie is trying to teach you that you're not paying complete attention to. So, first thing is excellence. Whatever excellence is to you, make that happen as often as you can. Excellence in building relationships, excellence in your in the work that you do, excellence in how you treat people, excellence in the way that you begin to go into a healthy, smart, intelligent way. And when we begin to get to a good place there, when we begin to know how to do that at a deeper level, there's value in doing that. You know, that's where it is, and making it into a good space. And so knowing how to connect with making the most of your life on a daily basis is super important. Being excellent and looking to win. Sometimes winning is letting things go. Other times winning is learning new things. Other times winning is making progress in the way that you think, in the way that you feel. It can be forgiveness. There's all sorts of ways to win. And kind of getting there in a good way. There's a challenge in what happens when we look at winning as competition rather than progress. When we look at it as competition, we're bound to get angry, we're bound to get frustrated, we're bound to get out of balance, and that ultimately becomes super challenging, because the illusion of competition leads us to be angry, and then be strong in your convictions. Know what convictions you have, know what matters to you most, know what you can get out of, making a decision about where life builds and what comes next and how you move forward in that way. And so having that balance and knowing that balance and being strong in what you believe in, but also being willing to invest in your future, being willing to invest in the things that matter and being willing to invest in the things that are going to lead you to a better, relationship that comes from there's a challenge in how to balance, and there's a balance to the way in which things come forward, and identifying how to make decisions and how to get the most out of your daily life and your daily experiences. Investing in your future, investing in work-life balance, investing in knowing what you believe in, investing in what happens for your future is one of the most valuable things you can do to give yourself a quality of life that is there, and looking at it from the perspective of how to move forward and how to get more out of each and every day. Challenge yourself to become the best version of yourself you can be. The only competition you should care about is the competition that you have within yourself to improve, because those levels of improvements that you make for your own benefit are the levels of improvements that will lead you to the life that you want in the long run, and also will lead you to the self-exploration and discovery that brings you forward from a solid perspective. And so hopefully that is helpful. Keep your feet on the ground, your mind in the moment. Until next time, everybody.